A Northampton County Sheriff deputy is dead after a car crash. It happened late last night here on Highway 158, just outside Garysburg, near Highway 301. Deputy Makeem Brooks was headed to a call at the time. His vehicle does not have a dash cam, which makes it harder to determine what happened. He was with the department for just 6 months and leaves behind several children.